Right now, we're learning about a shooting that sent three people to the hospital in Salisbury. Police say it happened around 12:40 Sunday morning on South Jake Alexander Boulevard. Police say the victims were three men ages 22, 23, and 25, all taken to the hospital and now in stable condition. It's still an active investigation, but police say there is no threat to the public.